What's up, dolphins? We're back again.
I'm Sale.
And I'm Champagne. And this is your video bulletin for today, Friday, November 8, 2019.
It's a full day today, not a half day.
Yay, more time to do our work.
The CNMI scholarship presentation starts next week, Tuesday, November 12th, at the new cafeteria.
It'll be from 9 to 10 a.m.
ITS Tech competition will be on Saturday, November 9th.
And now for your sports news. Reminder, those who turn in the weightlifting form for lunch, you also need one for after-school weightlifting.
Space is limited, so grab your forms ASAP.
Boys soccer practice is cancelled until further notice. And here are your club meetings for today.
Our club meeting in J106 at 12 p.m.
Chorale in the M building at 3:30 p.m.
A collision club in room C202 during lunch.
MHS Fishing Club in room E104 at 11:30 a.m.
Pride Club in room E101 at 11:40 a.m.
And that's all of the news we have for today, Dolphins.
Be sure to check the MHS website for more information. I'm Sale.
And I'm Champagne. Stay hydrated and have an awesome day, Dolphins.